What is
Do you
this?
Like my glasses? Yeah, it's called Google Glass.
That's amazing.
Don't call me a glass hole, okay? Yeah.
Wait, are we live on this?
Yes, no, it's not live, okay, but I am recording. I can edit out anything terrible you say, don't worry.
Isn't it crazy?
Anyway, so let's talk about Burberry. You're part of the Burberry family. What is that really like, being the Burberry crew?
It's an honour, really, in all honesty. I feel incredibly blessed to be able to be a part of that family, to be a part of a team that year on year pushes themselves further and pushes the boundary of what it is that they do. I mean, I don't know if you can see up there, the colours up there. I mean, like, normally it's very like beige and creamy, and that's a beautiful look. And then this year they managed to paint glass, which is kind of mental.
Getting really colourful,
I know. Which is quite hard for me to keep up with, because I normally wear really dark clothes. So I'm
I
have to wear colours.
Liking the look, nice, mixing it up. Your girlfriend is one of the nicest people at Fashion Week.
She is, I know. I'll stop crying.
How do you feel when you see her on the catwalk? Are you nervous for her?
So proud. I do get really nervous. I also have this, like, you know when you're not meant to do something and you really want to do it? I kind of feel like I wanted to get my leg out and trip her up. Like yesterday at a show, I was sitting next to Daisy Lowe, and I called Matilda her nickname, and Matilda, I saw her afterwards, and she was like, "You call me by my nickname and I heard you on the catwalk," and I was like, oh my god, I'm so sorry.
Can you imagine?
I waved goodbye to her and she left. I was like,
please behave yourself today.
I won't.
But does it make it easier doing this whole Fashion Week thing when you're together?
Yeah, I think it does. I mean, I also get to see a different side of it as well. I've been going to castings and stuff with her too. Just because she's only back here for 4 days, you know. It's such a quick turnaround from New York. Now I'm going to go out to Paris to be with her over there. So it's... Yeah, it does make it easier, but I also get to see another side of it, which is interesting to me.
And finally, Sienna Miller has been one of the couples, Burberry couples, with her husband.
Yeah.
Do you think you and Matilda will be coupling up?
That would be fun, yeah. I mean, we met on the campaign, that would be cute.
That's the next step.
Swap it to Christopher.
Yeah, I'll mention it. Let's make it happen.
Send him an email or something.
Cool, enjoy the show. Thank you so much.
Yeah, I love the glasses.